So I work at Starbucks, and today somebody ordered a handle bag, which is 5 cents, as you can see here. And then there's like a text box where you can put in requests, and they just said, "Could I have a grande strawberry cream frappe with no whipped cream? Thank you." So this is not a Starbucks hack. We won't. It was a little bit funny, but it didn't work. We just canceled the order.